Ang dami ko namang first sa Metro Magazine. Well, first ever Metro Body issue. Siyempre, it's my first time to do a little bit of skin showing. Yung partner ko dyan, medyo all out to siya. Teenage years pa ako, I think mga 19 years old. So parang it's my initiation to the body issue world. Yeah, yun. I felt really proud to be one of the Star Magic artists, and then hindi ko alam, solo kaming kinuna niyan. When I saw the cover, wow, amazing, galing, ganda. Oh, yan with Matt Lanter. Yan yung first out of the country magazine shoot ko. Tapos with Hollywood actor pa. So parang I'm very thankful and very honored to be chosen by Metro. Girl power. It's a girl power. Second girl power, kasi yung first girl power is yung group talaga kami. Ooh, yan, sexy back. Parang boho-boho chic yung ano. It's also one of my favorite covers sa Metro. When you see the finish product, dun ka naman masasurprise lagi. Na, wow, yan, super one of my most memorable moments as an artista. Kasi pinicturean ako ng isang Hollywood photographer. Ang ganda ng mga pictures ko dyan. It's one for the books. Yan naman, hindi halatang sa ASAP lang kami nag-shoot yan. It's one of the quickest shoot ever. Parang mga 15 clicks lang. Click, 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 click. Okay na, Kim. Thank you, thank you. What? Tapos magkita ko, okay naman pala. Ooh, wow! Yan yung three covers. Sobra akong na-flatter when they told me that they're gonna do a three cover for me. Same month. Oh my God! Para kaming nagpe-prenup pictorial, dun titignan nga kami ng mga tao eh. Oo, sino to mga to? Kasi dun kami sa tourist spots ng London. Tapos naka-white pa kami ni Si, so parang nakakahiya. And then yung heels ko na 5 inches, nilakad namin. Maghanap lang kami ng location to shoot. So it's fun. It's one of the most memorable experiences also. My second Metro Body issue cover. Yung time na yan, I didn't know that it's a body issue. Nagtatalo pa kami the day before ni Gerald na body issue yun, body issue. Hindi siya body issue. Cover lang siya ng Metro. Body issue. Oh my God. Buti na lang, I came from a marathon. Nag-run ako ng 16 kilometers ng morning niyan before I went to the shoot. So parang nagtanggal ako ng mga calories in my body and ready siya for that day.